Come in. Jamie, take a seat. Would you mind just switching your music off? Hello, I'm Badge Murphy, Chief Exec at the Northern West Lancs Chamber of Commerce.
Can I take my coat off?
Yes, of course, please do.
It's hot in here. So, shall I just start talking?
Please.
Okay. Hi, Babs. I'm Jamie. Lovely to meet you. I'd like to talk about my product with you today. Let me ask you a question, Babs. Do you like hamsters?
Yes, I love hamsters.
Let me ask you another question, Babs. Do you like pants?
Pants?
Pants.
In what respect?
Just, you're wearing your pants now.
For hamsters?
Do you like pants? Can I get a yes?
I think I prefer other items of clothing, but...
Well, let me tell you about hamster pants, okay? This is my latest invention, Babs, and I think you're going to enjoy it. I'm looking for a £100,000 investment for a 5% stake in my hamster pants. Let me tell you more about the product. Basically, what you've got is a normal pair of pants made of nylon. And if you've got those, you've got them covered then in hamster tubing that's all woven into the fabric of the pants, up and down the legs, inside and out, and along the waistline. So when you want to go out with your hamster, you don't have to hold it in your hand anymore, Babs. You pop it in your hamster tube on your pants and you walk down the streets and you got your hamster right there with you. You're like Mr. Fonz.
What kind of market research have you done for this particular product?
Well, I do know, I've got a feeling that there's about 2 million hamster lovers out there. Oh, let me just put my leg down. There's lots of hamster lovers out, I'll put this leg up.
Okay, so you think that it's a virgin market out there. Yeah. There's nobody that's in it. You have absolutely no competition whatsoever.
Yeah.
Tell me, how do you intend to take this product to the marketplace?
Babs, let me just take my cardigan off, if you don't mind. It is very hot in here. I think you can agree there's some kind of chemistry going on.
Really?
Babs, you know, let me just sit down properly this time. I think, first of all, we clearly have this chemistry going between us, and you're an attractive lady, I'm an attractive man. It's just, where's this going to end up?
Okay, so where you want it to end up, you want to start manufacturing here? Are you going to be manufacturing under licence? Or will you be setting up your own manufacturing base? How are you going to actually make this commodity?
Well, we'll start off in my shed. Okay, that's where everything starts, in my shed.
So you have a £2 million business, as it stands, in your shed?
Yeah. Well, I've got a shed, and I've got in that shed a pair of pants and a leaf blower.
Okay. So in your shed, you're telling me that you have got the capacity to manufacture...
This is a lot tenser than I thought it would be.
Approximately 400,000 pants.
With your investment thrown straight in there, I can hire people to make those pants even quicker than
Have enough money with £100,000. If you're looking at that kind of quantity...
You know what you're really
And then perhaps. Hiring... You're talking about the cost of production, you're talking about
staff
costs.
Let me just pause you. You made a really good point there. You're paused. What if I upped my investment to £500,000? You give me £500,000, and let's say I give you a 10% share of the company. Now I'm going to press
play. So we're talking about 5% for £100,000, and you're talking about 10% shareholding.
Okay.
If I up that by fivefold, I don't think your mathematics are quite correct somehow.
Okay, I'll give you 15% for 500,000. Am I going to get any of the money today?
I'm done. You can count me out.
Babs, listen, right, okay. Oh, one second, before you go out, all right? I am having a wedding in 3 weeks, less than 2 weeks and a bit, and I'm very scared, and I've got a lot to pay for. I've got a 7-piece jazz band with a brass section to pay for, a photographer, and...
Please feel free to do whatever you like, but I would not waste my money investing into this idea.
Are you sure? As soon as I leave this door, it's over.
It's over.
As soon as I leave that door...
It's over.
It's gone.
It's gone.
What, I close that door...
Please open it and leave.
And it's over.
That's correct.
You sure?
Absolutely.
Ready?
Bye-bye.
Last chance.
Have a nice life.
You can say yes still. It's not quite closed yet. No? Your music. Your life. Howl and Jamie at breakfast. Rock FM.